Now to a developing story, an employee at Silsbee ISD has been placed on administrative leave. A spokesperson for the district says they're investigating an undisclosed incident. The district is not releasing the name or title of this staff member. 12 News has reached out to the police department for more details. We'll keep you guys updated as we learn more.